If ExoFleet Supply could build troopers the way we build E-frames, Sergeant Rita Torres would be standard issue. With a soldier as good as Torres, it's easy to forget there's a human being inside the uniform. The same way one might forget what's going on inside a reactor until it explodes.